Don't forget to subscribe, share my channel, let others know that we have a bilingual channel here, English and Spanish, Spanish and English. No olvides suscribirte, déjame un mensaje y comparte mi canal. Déjale saber a la gente que hay un canal bilingüe de español a inglés y de inglés a español. Okay, guys, so this came out again on my subscriptions or my suggestion or whatever it is that comes out. I'm subscribed to VZRap, so VZRP. So I know that it's in my subscription. That's why I popped out. It just came out. Who's Tiago? I think I have heard of him, but he's going to do one of these rap things. So let's listen to it. Let's react.
Vamos a un lugar donde no nos puedan ver. Elegí el destino que yo pago el hotel. Tengo más verde en la billetera que ayer. Sé que más de un bobo que te quiere tener. Y no, tú te fuiste conmigo y yo ahora estoy perdido, amor. Si me llamas, sabes que estoy. Vamos a pegarnos como mis canciones. Porque si ese flow es droga, mami, yo soy Al Capone. Muchas dicen que no siguen esa moda que ella impone, pero todo lo que le queda bien, la nena se lo pone. Escucho no el doble A y se pone pila cuando sale por Miami en la casa de Argentina. Esa cintura.
El doble A, Anuel. So, okay, so he's saying that it's a lot of auto-tune he was singing. So he was saying, you know, that this girl is very fine, but she has her eyes on him. And it's not a coincidence because he also likes her. It's like, you know, instant, oh, first sight love. They saw each other for the first time and they fell for each other. And then he starts saying, you know, that when people say that they don't like this music, or she said that she doesn't like this music, but then she dresses up, I guess, according to the music, according to people who listen to these songs, and she looks good. And that, you know, they go around and, listening to double A. I think that's Anuel. Oh, for real? En cinturas. Killer. Killer, eso es un rapero, ¿no?
Fuiste conmigo y yo ahora estoy perdido, amor. Si me llamas, sabes que estoy yo, yo, yo. Bombona, todos quieren contigo, pero tú estás conmigo. Y no es casualidad, me clavó la mira y no fuimos. Vamos a pegarnos como mis canciones. Porque si ese flow es droga, mami, yo soy Al Capone. Muchas dicen que no siguen esa moda que ella impone.
Nice reference, okay? So he's in metaphors at the same time. So his music is like drugs. And this flow is drugs, you know. I'm Al Capone. He's selling that alcohol, man. He's selling that illegal alcohol. That's how good his music is, according to what he says, okay? So I'm just going with the flow. I mean, don't get me wrong. The beat is awesome, and, you know, he's when it comes to the flow, he got it going on there. Reference are cool, too. The reference that he's using, like Al Capone, Kendo, and also, double A, instead of saying Anuel. And I think it's Anuel, right? And then the other thing, too, that I like is that he's saying how this music is not like, you know, people say that they don't like it, like, but then they dress up and they start hitting the clubs and dancing to this beat. It's a danceable song. That's what it is. This is something that you listen in the club and you just get off on it.
Pero todo lo que le queda bien, la nena se lo pone. Escucha no el doble A y se pone pila cuando sale por Miami en la casa de Argentina. Esa cintura es lit.
Cuando sale por Miami en la casa está Argentina. So, that, I guess he's Argentinian.
Plus, he's talking because of visa rap. But he's saying that when people are going to Miami, the city of Miami, I think in the United States, they're listening to Argentinian rap. Nice reference, nice throw, nice flattery to the country.
Pero ese culo es taquila, cuando ella ve cerrado el club prende María. Si no lo tiene natural, yo le pago el plastic. Me tatuaría su body shorty porque soy fanatic. La llaman por un video y no tiene que hacer el casting. Loca, tira la locación solo para darte castigo. Go, tengo lo que quieren todo. Entramos en el party, lo bajas low. Cuando suena el dembow, en la calle no soy ñengo, pero saben de mi flow. Ella le gusta casi, yo no soy un real G, pero sabe.
He's throwing a lot of reference there, you know. Now he said, you know what, they listen to Ñengo, you know, but it's him that they're listening because he sounds like Ñengo. Yeah, el de Damalta, Damalta y Ñengo, ¿no? Damn. Troy.
Pon, escucha no el doble A y se pone pila cuando sale por Miami en la casa de Argentina. Esa cintura es lit, pero ese culo es taquila cuando ella ve cerrado.
That's another one, and Killa. And he's saying that her ass is killer, which is a reference and at the same time a double entendre because he's saying that it's killer, a nice butt. And he also said, you know, I like the way that he just uses the diminutive. He separates. First, he ends the word with the separation of the syllable of the word castigo. So he uses casti, the two first syllable, and then he leaves the go, G-O, which is go, but then he uses it in English, go. That's a nice play of words right there. And yeah, Prende Maria, they're in the club and they lit up MJ.
Club prende María. Si no lo tiene natural, yo le pago el plastic. Me tatuaría su body shorty porque soy fanatic. La llaman por un video y no tiene que hacer el casting. Loca, tira la locación solo para darte castigo. Go, tengo lo que quieren todo.
Casting. Okay, this is cool because he is playing with words a lot here. Okay, not only because he just got the go, but he also used a casti as casting. So he's saying this girl is so fine. Okay, first he's saying, you know, if she does, if her body's not natural, I don't care. I would pay for her plastic. You know, that's how, because I'm a fan, fanatic of her. And then she said when she goes to do a video, she doesn't have to, you know, she doesn't have to do anything. She gets the casting, by the way. And then instead of saying, but he's saying casting as in casti, which coming from the word castigo, but he just used that word, that those two syllables that in English sounds like casting, casti, casting, and then go, you know, vete, vete, vamos, vamos.
Entramos en el party, lo bajas low. Cuando suena el dembow, en la calle no soy ñengo, pero saben de mi flow. Ella le gusta casi, yo no soy un real G, pero sabe que conmigo va directo al VIP. Sabe que te pasa money pa' gastarlo por ahí. Lo nuestro es un secreto, Visa Session 23. ¿Cómo era la otra parte, Visa? Ah. Y no, tú te fuiste conmigo y yo ahora estoy perdido, amor. Si me llamas, sabes que estoy yo.
That was badass. That was badass. That kid was badass there. He used a lot of reference, play of words, better than Anuel. Much better than Anuel. That's my opinion. Anyhow, if you got to the end of this video, please give it a thumbs up. Subscribe if you haven't subscribed. If you are subscribed, please, and if you can, help me with my Patreon. Join my Patreon. It's in the link. Everything, the link is in the description. And hey, Thiago, I have heard of him. I've heard his name before, but he got flow, man, and he got plenty of words. This kid, that was badass. That's one song that you can dance better than. I'm not gonna say anymore because then I get in trouble. I get all the haters. but better than a lot of the people that he mentioned. Let's just put it that way. Much better than the people that he mentioned that he gave them prop, because that's what he was doing. He was giving prop to these people, and he sounded much better than them. Bye.